We are back with another video. Today we are watching Carla in another music video. How many music videos have you done?
No, I've only done two.
The last time it was The Weeknd and Future, this time is 50 Cent and Chris Brown. You like 50 Cent and Chris Brown? I mean, I ain't gonna lie, I like Chris Brown.
I like 50 Cent too. Music, yeah.
You think Chris Brown looks good?
Honestly, I don't. He's not my type.
So a light-skinned dude that can sing and dance is not your type?
No, I don't.
I'm your type, right? You just saying that because I'm right here, or you just saying it because?
No, even before that.
I ain't gonna keep going on Chris Brown. My sister loves Chris Brown. I just, you know, I have personal, like, I just get really insecure about it. But, you know, you're making me feel secure, so I'm good. Anyway, today we were watching Carla in a music video where she laying on top of some water with her half her booty out.
Actually, no.
Y'all gonna see what I'm talking about. She's in the video, her best friend's in this video. We're gonna hop right into it. I'm not gonna keep making y'all wait. We're gonna just get there. So the video we're watching today that Carla's in is called 50 Cent, I'm the Man featuring Chris Brown. I don't know if y'all might have heard it, y'all might have not have heard it. Oh, it actually has a lot of views. Actually, this is a really popular song. I forgot how it goes though, but.
It goes, bitch, I'm the man.
So they're the man, huh?
Mm. Oh my God.
Interesting.
So it was a nice house,
huh? No, it was really nice. Is that
Angelina Jolie?
I don't want my house to look like that.
Cause Chris Brown in it, or cause...
No, the house is just nice.
Who is that? That's you?
No.
That's you?
None of those like half girl, like naked girls are me. Just know that. I was very specific to the style, so I was like, don't put me in no bathing suits. I want my ass showing, boobs, nothing.
What you smoking?
It was like a hookah thingy.
His hair was hella funny in this video.
It was like...
He had that like... 60s and okay. See, you trying to stretch your legs out and shit. You showing some leg.
That's where she got the name, Panda, because of those buns. I actually like the song.
Dude, yo, it started moving real smooth when Chris Brown come up. Let me see you in this damn room.
No, Panda's in this room.
How her man feel about that?
Oh, I know this part. I just...
Sing a different song.
Oh my God.
You right there sitting behind there, huh?
Yeah, minding my own.
Your legs all spread, like, stretched out, though. Yeah, keep your legs stretched in, though. Oh, I see you with the close-up. That was you right there too?
No.
I wish the fuck it would be.
Now, you think my mom would be okay with doing that?
That's you?
No. Does that even look like me?
It's black and white.
Does that look like my body type?
I wasn't looking that hard.
Exactly.
You got some heels like that though. You have stripper heels.
Yeah, for fashion.
He's barely even in this part. So they pimping, huh?
Okay. That was that part of the video, so.
I see, you know, you did your thing.
So how was that experience at the 50 Cent I'm the Man video shoot with Chris Brown?
Well, you don't really talk to them. They're just there.
Interesting, huh? Interesting.
I was just minding my business.
You love looking at the back of niggas' heads.
Oh my god.
Which, I don't understand what you're looking at.
First of all, 50 Cent's not attractive to me.
I mean, the money is attractive.
Not to me.
Okay, you got some morals, let's see. You can do anything. Okay, that video wasn't, you know.
It wasn't, none of the videos I've ever, well.
You definitely had your legs out. Hey, it was the past, I ain't trying to control you. I'm not a controlling type. I just, when I see videos around certain people, I'll be like,
like what?
Okay though, right? Did mommy do a good job? Yeah. She approves, so you're okay.
How did you feel about it?
I mean, I don't like seeing you in no music videos. When I think of music video girls, I think of them as hoes. It's not me being disrespectful, that's
when
just...
I first start, like, I want to set this clear, when I first, like, did these videos, I had just got to LA, so my mentality is completely different. Like, I have a whole nother mentality. I'm like, oh yeah, like, sure. And I was like, it's work, whatever. And now I think about it, it's not the greatest look. I've gotten like asked to do other videos, but I've rejected them.
When I came into the picture, she started rejecting them.
First of all, I rejected them for you. Wait, who are you?
But I came and she had another opportunity.
What?
When you're about to be in another April video.
Oh yeah, but I said no.
You could do whatever you want. I'm just saying the look you get just. Doesn't, I don't think it represents you anymore. Nothing wrong with girls in music videos.
No, but props to them, like whoever does videos.
I think past being in music videos, I think nowadays it's not as big. I think if you were in music videos back then, it was a big thing.
Uh-huh, like that in was, the 90s?
It was like exposure.
Like all the 90s.
But nowadays, if you hop in it, like you could, anybody can be in a video right now.
There were some like video vixens that were popular in the 90s that are still popular now.
That's what I'm saying, so. I mean, I'm not mad, but yeah, I'm not seeing what you're gonna mind to fight.
Stop. If you guys like the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe.
Make sure you guys follow us on our Instagrams and Twitters and Snapchat, because we do a lot of stuff on there too. And we want y'all to see what we be up to, because we might not post on YouTube all the time, but we're always on the other things. So my Instagram and everything is kburn_25. Carlos is the real
Carla J.
The real Carla J with two E's. You probably find it. You probably already know what it is. And yeah, that was me reacting to her being in another music video. Another music video. I guess
he's
that's
okay.
It though. We'll be alright. See, I don't get mad at her like that.
I do.
I don't get mad over the past that much. Like, it is.
But mine wasn't like, oh.
Nah, that's the end. Thank you guys for watching. Hey, little mama with the big old cheeks. Make your boy wanna spend his check he made this week. Let them girls get mad, cause them girls so weak. Spin a bag on your bag and your hat on fleek. Oh yeah, push that thing on me. You got me open, girl, but understand I'm a G. You just want the real, so you waiting on me. They said it's showing.